think that Chelsea would have kept Fabregas on, one of their most inventive players, but clearly unhappy the way he played in that first half.
Great ball by Willian.